turned my Crown around. I'm converting this 1973 Crown Supercoach into an RV. I've been pressure washing it, and I am completely done with this side. And yeah, I'd say done with the back too. So I've gotten all the loose paint off. I still need to do this corner, but I don't want to blow too many chips on that side. So I'm just waiting for the air to come up, and then I'm going to back it out and turn it around. Ready to go. I'm going to check traffic one more time, and I'm going to hop in and back up. that's not an entirely graceful way to position the bus, but hitting the recycle can does work. Keeps me off the fence, I'm positioned pretty well. I think that went out really well, actually. I didn't grind any gears, I didn't hit anything. So, anyway, I'm gonna start pressure washing this side. Fun. Anyway, yeah, pressure washing beats the heck out of sanding and scraping. So, yeah, can't complain too much. If you like my channel, please subscribe and like this video. There's also playlists. There's a playlist on rescuing this bus from Tennessee and the 2 weeks it took me to get it on the road and get it in great running condition. And then there is a series of videos that I'm making on the conversion. So, thanks for watching. Have a wonderful day.